Anthony Joshua versus Khabrat Pulev. Khabrat Pulev keeps his opponents at the end of his punches using very good feet work. He uses feet work to dart in and out to launch his attacks. Khabrat Pulev has heavy hands. His hands look very heavy, and he sets him up pretty good with that jab. Khabrat Pulev, in my opinion, has shown a success ability to lead left hooks. He has to tighten up that defense as far as rolling and weaving is concerned. He's going to be a threat to Anthony Joshua. Anthony Joshua has power in both of his hands, and I'm sure that if he lands as many lead left hooks as I've seen Khabrat Pulev get landed on in the past, then he could do some damage on him. But Khabrat Pulev is a very hungry and game fighter, and I feel like he has a lot of heart, but I don't know how much durability he has because I have seen him somewhat gassed in previous fights. In my opinion, Anthony Joshua's fundamentals are a little bit more sound than Khabrat Pulev. His fundamentals are more sound, in my opinion, because he keeps his hands guarding his face. Khabrat Pulev, although he has very good footwork that he utilizes to attack his opponents, the way he's attacking, in my opinion, leaves him a susceptibility towards a lead left hook and an overhand right, because he keeps his hands dangerously low when he's looking for the attack on his opponent. I feel that Anthony Joshua is skilled enough to be able to capitalize off of a mistake like that. This fight would be a close fight, and it will be a good fight, but I feel that Anthony Joshua will be successful. Quite possibly, Anthony Joshua could get a finish.